Y'all know that I love my webinars, but you know what's even better than a webinar? A summit, a collection of top experts in a field getting together to speak at a virtual conference. Summits are one of the most powerful ways to drive new leads and get in front of your target audience. But putting together a summit is a lot of hard work. You need the right technologies to ensure that everything goes off without a hitch. So if you are looking for a way to host your online summits easily, then you'll definitely want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's up, fam? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about HeySummit, which is an online platform that allows you to set up and host summits in just a few clicks. Unlike video or webinar platforms that just focus on the video aspect, HeySummit ensures that all three of the critical stages of a summit are handled with ease, and that includes pre-event registrations, content discovery and promotion, in-event attendee reminders, revenue generation, and content delivery. And don't forget, post-event analysis, follow-up, and lead nurturing. So let me show you how easy it is to set up a summit. So the first thing I'll do is fill out the settings tab, which will allow me to upload my logo, attach a custom domain, choose my local area, and select which verbiage I would like to use throughout my event. Once the settings are good to go, it's time to create an event. Now, the nice thing about HeySummit is that you have the ability to run live summits or you can use pre-recorded videos. For the sake of this demo, I'm going to do a live summit. So I'll need to link up with Zoom or BigMarker for the actual delivery of the videos. But if I was doing a pre-recorded video summit, I would just have to upload the videos to the HeySummit platform. To add a speaker, I can click on the Add Speaker and fill in the important information, and then I can send them login details. When they log in, they'll have their own dashboard from which they can go in and update information about themselves or their specific talk. This is incredibly helpful if you have dozens of speakers in your summit. And once you have the speakers entered, you can set up their talks, add in information, set up the date, replay details, and preview the public page for that talk. HeySummit has 15 different types of emails that are sent, and you can see those here. You have the ability to completely customize each of those emails if you wish. Then from the dashboard, organizers can see the stats, including signups, attendance, social shares, and all of their marketing campaign information. You'll also see live attendance, how long people stayed, and how many people showed up. Now on the attendee side, once someone signs up for the summit, they will enter their email to register. And at this point, they'll select which topics they are most interested in, which will help the event organizer segment the audience if need be. They will then be delivered a list of recommended talks based on their options, and they can then select which of the talks, or all of them, that they'll want to watch. But if you're running a smaller summit and don't have dozens of speakers, you can actually disable the content selection part of that registration. Then on the last page, attendees are encouraged to share on social media and enter any giveaways that you may be running concurrently with the summit. The attendee will then get access to their summit schedule and can add these talks to their calendar. So if you are ready to launch your next summit, then you'll definitely want to check out HeySummit. Powerful ways to drive new leads and get in front of My nails are so bad. Do not get my nails in here. Do not. Keep it tight. Or to speak at a virtual conference. No.
Last thing.
What? Are you kidding me, .com?